Chuta, unga kun bistol di kikunyan. Unga di hotonga kun hunga. Unga kun bez chi. Mucha shak bakan. Kiye no no nama paolita kun justah. Miki grabul moko. Kachichu. Jeda baduana nidi bobo. Tonga bunshki. Unga di hotonga kun hunga. On the Kun Beka, Chikun, Ida Donga, Eking
Tong Hai Wam, Ji Dung Lumpa, Nita Poe Tikito.
On the Biko Donga, Kun Honga. On the Kun Ka, Chikun, Ida Donga, Eking Kuno, Bamulera Chiku. On the Biko Donga, Kun Honga. On the Kun Bez, Ching Palamule, Tung. Chikun ida donga, Iking kuno pa mulera chikun. Runda di hotonga kun hunkabi. One kun bez ching palamule tunking ba nunotek ka chi kun ita hodonga I king kuno ba mulerat. Runda di hodonga kun honka bi. One kun bez ching palamule tunking ba nunotek tuk nin chatu kun ne mulerabes.
Muchishak pakhant. Kie nono dama paole rachikum.
Another Jedi, huh? Helping that Twi'lek investigate, no doubt. He seems stumped. I'm Rickard Lusoff. Maybe you can figure this out and let me get out of here. Well, I was out hunting Irias when I spotted one over here by the bridge. I pull out my rifle and aim at it. I couldn't see it that well, mind you, because the damn sun was in my eyes. So I shoot it and it drops. I walk over here and find Handen standing over Calder's body. So why don't you get this whole farce over with and send that whiner Handen to the prison he belongs in?
Ah, greetings. You must be assisting Master Baluk in his investigation. I'm Handen Guld. Perhaps you've heard of me? I guess under the circumstances, no. Well, I presume you wish to hear my story, then. I shall tell you, of course, but there's not much to it. I'm sure that you'll agree that Rickard is quite obviously guilty of murder. You see, I was out here running earlier today. Yes, running. I do that a lot. Can't stand speeders, never use them. Keeps me in shape, too, you know. Anyway, I was out running on the other side of that bridge there, when all of a sudden I heard a shot coming from over here. I ran over and found this man Calder lying on the ground, dead. And I saw Rickard come skulking out of the shadows of the rocks south of the river, and I knew something was wrong. I hit my emergency button and called the Enclave right away. Well, there. That's my story. Now, please hurry this up and arrest Rickard so I can get on with my day.
Greetings, apprentice. You must be the one Master Baluk has enlisted to help him with this problem. I am an information retrieval droid. I can assist you by accessing the records of both the Jedi Enclave and the central government facilities here on Dantooine. If you have any need of my services, please do not hesitate to talk to me. I have already retrieved some information from the archives on Caldanetic, Rickard Lusoff, and Handen Guld. I have also had time to examine the body of Mr. Netic. Is there any information you require? My preliminary analysis of the body indicates that he was killed approximately 3 hours ago by a single energy blast to the torso. Is there any other information you need? These plains are rife with wild animals, not all of them benign. The Irias are mostly docile, but can easily be provoked to violence. Cathhounds, on the other hand, are much more deadly. There have been over 35 catalogued attacks on settlers by cathhounds in the last 2 weeks. A general advisory was given out 3 days ago to carry a weapon at all times when on the plains. Small farms and holdings dot the plains and can provide safe refuge for those in need. Is there any other information you need? Very well. I will be here to assist you.
Akupache kupai. Gino mulera kempaija kislimopo duama. Runda di hotonga kun honka bi. One kun bez ching palamule tunking ba nunotek tuk nin chatu kun ne mulera
ta kun justak miki grabul mogo kachichu ita bodunga tolba bank wale o gandan chidu baduana ni di bobo tong na bunsha ni nunya tong patukashmak talea muchishak pakhat kie nono dama paole ah. Kupa, che kupa? Gino. Tong hai tuam gigi jung lumpa. Nita poe tikito. Dolpa da bongwale o gandona chuchut. Kakta kumjus tahniki grabulmoko. Kachichu ita bodunga. Tolbabank.
Kachikun ita hodunga. Iking kuno.
Muchashak pakat. Kienu no nama paole rachiku.
So, what do you want to know? Yeah, I knew him. Hell, we've known each other for a good long time. Doesn't mean I really have to have liked this slime ball. Maybe I shouldn't be so hard on him. Especially now that he's dead. We actually got along pretty well most of the time. We just had our differences. We were actually business partners. We were involved in some orbit-to-ground transport operations for Aerotech. Can I leave now? I should probably be the one to give the news to his wife. So, what do you want to know? I told you already, didn't I? Was hunting some areas. Haven't seen many in the area recently, what with those cat hounds acting up. But they're still around. Was in my blind a little south of here when I spotted one, like I said before. I shot, and pow, went down. But when I come over here, there's Handen standing over the body, and the Irias was gone. Now, I don't have nothing to do with this, so can I go now? So, what do you... You Jedi are so predictable, always seeing some greater purpose behind everything, when the simple answer is usually the right one. Can't you see that it must have been Handen? I found him standing over the damned body. I don't know why this is causing you so much trouble. You almost seem as lost as this Baluk guy. So, what do you want to know? Well, I kind of sprained my ankle running through the bush before I found the body, but it's nothing that serious. Right.
How can I be of further assistance? I knew him a little bit, but I was not any sort of great friend to him or anything. I never really associated with him that much. In truth, I didn't really want to. He had a reputation. Very inconsiderate of family, I heard. But merely having heard unkind things about someone wouldn't make me want to kill him. How can I be of further assistance? I was taking my daily constitutional. I just happened to be running by when I heard a shot. I ran over and found Calder's body lying there. Yes, quite often. I generally prefer running to anything else. Can't stand speeders. A healthy body will breed a healthy mind, as I always say. Injured? No, of course not. Why would I have been? Fit as a bantha. I run. I don't know if I mentioned it. Of course. Listen, if you need anything, I shall be glad to assist.
Is there any other information you... The Southwood speeder rental business has records that over the past several weeks, a speeder had been rented by Mr. Netic and Mr. Gould. Is there any other information... According to the municipal authorities near the Garan spaceport, there had been news of violent drunken activity in a cantina attached to the port. Apparently, a Mr. R. Lusoff was making accusations at a Mr. C. Netic about cheating him in a business deal. Jedi Tuka was dispatched to the scene and restored order. Is there any other information you need? My preliminary analysis... Is there... Very well.
Runda di hotonga kun hunka bi. Wana kun bez ching palamule. Ka chi kun ita hotonga. I king kuno bamule ra chi kun. Sim. Runda di hotonga kun hunka bi. Wana kun bez ching palamule. Tung king ba nunotek. Tuk nin chatu kun ne mulera.
Kupache kupa? Gino mulera kenpaija kislimopo duama?
Ka chikun ita hodonga. Ikin kuno ba mulera chikun.
Stimo po donar di odunga ku hunkade. Ta kunju stah miki grabul mogo. Kachichu ita bodunga. Tolobang wale oganda naru chuchut. Mogesha punka bola wana chikne. Amule slimo poda da da.
Kachikun ita odunga. Yikin kuno pamulera chikun. Stimo po donar di odunga ku.
So, what do you want to know? That blaster? Never seen it before. Calder himself had a preference for Ichani weaponry. He had this one really nice light blaster rifle that he always used. I always wished I could get myself a rifle like the one he had.
Ichanis make delicate weapons with too little firepower. Lightweight stuff, if you ask me.
That blaster ain't it, though. Calder only had the one rifle, too, so he either must have borrowed that, or it's someone else's. So. Now, I don't love Calder, but we go back a long way. We run a suborbital shipping and transport company out of Garang Spaceport. We've been partners in that business for well over 20 years, and we've been doing just fine the way we are. Right.
How can I be of further assistance? That blaster was stolen from my house last week. I never knew what happened to it. I hardly have enough money to afford a single blaster, let alone another. I can't tell you how important it is to have a weapon on hand with all these ravenous calf hounds around. Even an Irias can take a man down if it gets in the mood. Every settler has a weapon. It's our most prized possession. I would most appreciate it if I could have that back after you determine that Rickard is the killer. How can I be of further assistance? But I realize this must seem like a motive to you, but I assure you it isn't. I dislike Calder, true. I would punch his face in, given the opportunity, but I would not kill him. My wife was cheating on me with him. He slept in my own bed while I was in the next room. But as much as I may hate him for that, I could not kill him. It may have been my own fault for driving my wife away. I must try not to take the law into my own hands. I was just out running, trying to clear my head for the divorce proceedings, not stalking him to kill him. Running is not a crime. How can I be of further assistance? Well, you see, Calder was involved in some pretty sordid business from time to time. More often than not, I've heard. Disreputable business practices, even more disreputable clients. I've even heard he had dealings with a hut. A hut here on Dantooine. Now, I bet you're wondering if I had any reasons to kill the man, but I tell you, I hardly knew him. I saw him once or twice, yes, and I've heard some pretty unkind things about him, but certainly nothing that would make me want to kill him. Of course, of course. Listen, if you need anything, I shall be glad.
Is there any other information you need? I am sorry, but I seem to be failing you. I have searched and searched, but I cannot seem to come up with anything at all. I thought to find the record of the missing weapon report Mr. Gould filed with the authorities, but there does not seem to be one. Is there any other information you need? We cannot get any more specific analysis from that sample, other than the fact it did not belong to Calder. Is there any other information you need? Very well.
Chekopa? Gino Mulera Kentaija, Slimopo Duama? Lumba di Hotonga Kun Hunkabi. One Kun Bez Ching Palamule, Tunking Ba Nunotek. Tukning chatukunne mulerabes. Ka chikun ita hodonga. Yikin kuno pa mulera chikun. Spimo podona.
Mucho shat pa khat. Kiye nono nama paole rachikun.
Is there any other information? I have just received back an analysis of a sample of the blood found on the weapon. It had been sent back to the Enclave just before you arrived. The blood on the weapon is definitely not Calder's. Unfortunately, there was a bacterial contaminant in the sample that had been taken back to the laboratory, and it had become degraded. We cannot get any more specific analysis from that sample other than the fact it did not belong to Calder. Is there any other information you need? Very well. I will be here to assist you.
We eat a man diet. What a yuma wama huhu nandek. Ah, shatungi patoga. Wano kuspe ching palamule tonke.
Oh. Tong abu sha umina? Wanga kumbis king balimura. Shoni yon tun chichi it.
Runda di hotonga kun honka bi. Wana kun bes ching palamule tung king ba nunotek. Tuk nin chatu kun ne mule rabes.
Ah, akupa che kupa. Gino mule ra kempai ja kislimapo duama.
Runda di hotonga kun honka bi. Wana kun bes ching palamule tung king ba nunotek. Tuk nin chatu kun ne mule rabes.
Hey, what are you doing?
Jedi ba da wana nidi bobo. Tong na bung sha nununya. Tong patukashmak talea.
Ka chi kun ita ho donga. Ye king kuno pa mule ra chi kun. Slimo po dona runde ho donga kun kabe.
Runda di hotonga kun honkabi. Wana kun bes ching palamule tung king ba nunotek. Tuk nin chatu kun ne mule rabes.
Tong abu sha umina? Wanga kun bes king balimura. Shoni yon tun chichi.
Stach Miki Grabble Mogo Kachichu Ita Bodunga Tolbabank Wale Oganda Naru Chuchut Mogesha Ponka Bola Wana Chikne Pamule Slimo
Kachikun Ita Hodonga Ikinkuno Pamulera Chikun Slimo Podona
Runda di Hodonga Kun Hankabi. Wana kun bes ching palamule tung king ba nunotek. Tuk nin chatu kun ne.
Tong hai tuam jiji dung lumpa. Nita po e tikitu. Dolpa da bong wale o gando na chuchut. Ka chi chu temi.
Damn both of you.
Ta kum jus tak miki grabble mogo. Ka chi chu ita bodunga. Dolpa bank wale o ganda na chuchut. Mogesha punka, bola wa.
Ka chi kun ita ho donga. Ye king kuno pa mule ra chi kun.
Tong hai tuam jiji dung lumpa. Nita po e tikitu. Dolpa da bong wale o gando na chuchut.
Achuta. Bunga kun bis dolpi ki kuyana. Tong patuga smakelea.
Thank you.
This is private property. By what authority? I am not programmed for battle, but I will not open the gates except for those on. Even if you destroy me, you will not be able to get in. And tomorrow...
What? Psa!
Here.
This is private property. Leave immediately.
No, please! Take my wife and children instead. Anything!
wife and children. Sounds like a good idea.
What I need.
Greetings, young Jedi. I wonder if you could assist me. I seem to have lost my companion, you see. We were working on my farm to the north of here. I was working in the garden outside, and he was working inside. I heard the door to the house open, but not close. I went to see and found it wide open. I searched everywhere and could not find him. I worry so much. I need him back so badly. I wonder if he... could he have been kidnapped? Maybe it was the Mandalorians. Or maybe Cathhounds. But no, Cathhounds are not intelligent enough to open doors. Though they have been more vicious lately. No, it must have been someone who could open the door by himself. Come to think of it, the door was locked. Well, yes, it could have, but he had no reason to run away. His programming... Well, yes, he is a droid, but he is very valuable to me all the same. He's the last piece of my poor, passed-away husband that I have left. He is very dear to me, my precious is. I don't don't know what I'd do without him. He's the only companionship I have on all of Dantooine. He is a personal assistance droid. My husband was a genius at constructing droids. He made this one capable of taking care of me for the rest of my life. As the last legacy of my husband, for my own personal ease of mind, I need him back. His absence gnaws at me like a gaping wound. Please, I beg of you, return my droid to me. Thank you. Thank you, Master Jedi. If you find him, please send him home to me. I need him so much.
Have you found the Mandalorian raiders yet? Good. Good. Put them down like the animals they are. But now that you've killed some of them, they won't stop until you've defeated their leader. You must find him and kill him too. Thank you, young Jedi.
Tong nong bong chang nung yang, tong katok smak delia. La boda ni winky smak toma, wana kun bes ching pa ma rulira, tok ching bang. La boda.
Wanda di hotonga kun hunka bi. Wanda kun betong abo sha omni na. Wanga kun dis. Ka chi kun ida hotonga. Ye king kuno ba mulera chi kun.
Jedo ba dwana ni di bobo. Achuta, Wonga kun bis dulpi kikuyana. Dong patugas makdelia.
Runda di hotonga kun hunkabi. Wana kun bes ching palamule tunking ba nunotek. Ka chi kun ita hotonga. Ye king kun.
Jeda badawana ni di bobo. Dong nabungsha nununya. Dong patugas makdelia. Muchashak pakhat.
Ka chi kun ida hodonga, ye king kuno ba mulera chi kun. Slimo podonarun.
Achuta, wonga kun bis dulpi kikuyana. Dong patugas makte. Jedabadwana ni di bobo. Dong nabung mucha shak pakhat.